the tax reform making its presence felt on campuses. Admission into colleges like this one will now cost more.
From 15% service tax, it's gonna go up to 18%, and which gonna burden like my tuition fee and my extracurricular activities and my books and everything.
While education till the higher secondary level continues to remain tax-free, the services offered by colleges and universities will now, under the new GST norms, become taxable at the rate 18% compared to a 15% tax charged earlier. And coaching centers won't be spared either.
The student who is paying for that coaching will certainly start to look at higher costs and see what they want to do. In the education sector, it should have been either left free of GST, or if they had to impose, it should not have been more than 3, 4 or 5%.
But not everyone agrees.
From 15% when it becomes 18%, people feel that there is an increase in cost. But they are not really realizing that there are several taxes which have been merged. And so far we are not getting any tax credit. We will start getting tax credit. So if I get benefited and my cost comes down, I would like to pass on the benefit to my student community.
With the GST all set to soon kick in on the 1st of July, it's a wait and watch situation for millions of young Indians considering higher education in India. While experts argue that the 3% increase in tax will not really burn a hole in a student's pockets and that the benefits could be passed on to them in terms of no yearly fee hikes, the real impact of GST will become measurable only in time. In New Delhi with cameraperson N. Bala, Richa Sujatia for NDTV.